In this problem, the correct statement are P3 product give product.